Welcome to the Daily Download from Hippocrates Health Institute. And we also have to let you all know that we're on all the social media. Facebook, we're on Twitter, we're on YouTube, and Instagram. And today we're going to have the first of a series of expert programs telling you what to do during this time and also throughout your life. Today's downloads are going to start with the most current information. We're starting to see what works and what doesn't work. Germany has about two-thirds less mortality rate than here in the United States from what the current data and statistics shows us. And when we speak to the German scientists who are leading this assault against the virus, what we do know is that they're testing. And immediately when they suspect somebody has this contamination, they isolate them and they hospitalize certain forms of them, certain cases of them. That's been very effective, seemingly. And we finally, for the first time, see Italy beginning to show data and statistics that it's dropping. Maybe we're now going down rather than going up in Italy. Here in the United States, it's expected to climb the next 14 to 21 days if we're blessed, and self-containment is probably the best way to prevent this from skipping from one person to another. But there's some other advice we'd like to give you. What we do know are these facts. At 133 degrees, this virus dies. So the warmer your body is, we don't want to get it to 133 because that's mortal, but the better it is because it starts to reduce the activity of the virus. Now, doing that in saunas or here in Florida, for instance, all of the guests that are here on campus are doing their exercise outside. And so when days are 80 degrees, 30 degrees Celsius, it's very nice to get the body heated up. We're using a lot of trampolines and circuit training, this type of thing. Also saunas, as we know, and if you don't have a sauna already, you don't want to go to a public sauna, but if you have a bathtub, you can get in there with ginger powder, about a half a cup per large bathtub, and sit and lay in there for about 20 to 30 minutes. The other thing we do know is that the cleaner your food is, the better it is. We've been collecting data on that since 1956 here. We have thousands and thousands of people to prove this works. Because everyone's objective should always be every year, every decade, and throughout life to keep that immune system strong. People with strong immune systems do not succumb to disease, and people with strong immune systems or stronger immune systems fight disease and very effectively. We also know that there's lots of herbs. Propolis, let's just give one example. There's scientific data that shows propolis kills these forms of viruses. We also know that when you're starting to look, astragalus has been effective in the same thing. So if you can get a hold of some astragalus. Golden seal mixed with echinacea. This combination is very effective, something I've used starting 4 or 5 decades ago to help people's immune system. Una de gata, and the best of all in the world we discovered here about 25 years ago, is samento. S-A-M-E-N-T-O, and samento is a rare form of una de gata, cat's claw in Spanish, that is actually from the very deep jungles of South America. And it's very unique in potency and effect. The other thing is, let's do practical things. If you have to go out, as many of you do, to a shop to buy something, hold the products in your hand, let them actually check you out by handing it back to you. Immediately sterilize your hand, better yet, go into a bathroom and clean with soap for about 20 to 30 seconds under, if possible, hot water. The other thing is credit cards. We're using our credit cards. It's going into a machine. People's hands are going in and out possibly, you know, 50, 100, 200, 300 times a day. So what you want to do is sterilize your credit card. If you're getting back into your car, which most likely you are, spray it with sanitizer or pure alcohol, and then put it on your dashboard so the sun hits that and evaporates it within a matter of 30 seconds, that will all be effective. And then at that point, you can put it back into your wallet or into your purse. The other thing I want to say to you is it's really a depressing time. I'm hearing this from people all over the world. We know the data shows, we spoke about this in programs on longevity a couple of years ago, that people who are chronically lonely throughout their entire life generally pass away 15 years sooner than the rest of the population. Now, that's not going to happen in this hopefully short period of time that we're all isolated in our igloos, but the fact of the matter is, it's going to depress your immune system. That's why the mortality or fatality rate is so high with loneliness. So even a little loneliness is not good to have at this particular time. So stay active. If have to be on social media, contact loved ones. Stay in touch every single day. Parents out there, you have children, reach every one of them every day. They need your help. They need your love and support. We're getting calls in here from all over the world, and people want our support. And that's what we're here to give you every single day. Our professional team here at Hippocrates is going to be giving gratis to you and the world little tidbits every single day. We're going to get more detailed as we will at 4 o'clock today. So get on social media, again on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and all of these you can sign in for the 4 o'clock East Coast time meeting. We're going to do it on what kills and what heals. So we'll be looking forward to have you there. The whole amphitheater where we're going to hold this is going to be filled with our guests. Let's work together to work out of this mess and make sure we all are so strong in the future, we never have to worry about this type of thing again. Be well. Have a good day.